Okay, we good? Is my player gonna load? This beam does not like me. I hate having issues. I might just actually go back to Twitch for a couple days. Maybe they can fix whatever there's going on, but. Beam. This is so aggravating. You can't connect to the chat, whatever.
From the locals? So far we've stayed hidden. We're in no shape to deal with an attack.
We had a first contact situation on Habitat 7. Whole thing went south. They tried to kill us.
That wasn't first contact. We know about them. Those aliens are gonna be a real problem.
This...
We're here.
You guys go ahead. I'll check out the security situation.
You should know our command structure has been fractured. Some of us are filling in for leaders who died.
Is it true?
They said drop everything and report for duty.
And no one was expecting an ARC to finally show up.
Docking procedures are green across the board.
Stand by to merge Hyperion power into the grid.
The crew of the Hyperion.
Good luck.
I'm Jaren Tan, director of the initiative. You have no idea how much your arrival means to us.
It means more to us.
Not as much as it means to us. We had one hell of a time getting here. Nice to see some friendly faces.
Hungry faces. Any supplies you can spare would be appreciated.
This is Foster Addison. She oversees colonial affairs. Where's the Pathfinder?
You're looking at her.
You're not Alec Ryder.
My father's dead. He made me his successor.
Alec is dead. Please understand, the entire initiative is at risk. None of the Golden Worlds panned out. They're a bust, and there's been no word from the other arcs.
What happened to them?
Unknown. Our supplies are nearly depleted. Rationing bought us some time, but even that's running out.
We need to find more resources, but that takes people, and we can't wake them up.
Until they have somewhere to live, a golden world.
Now more than ever, we need a Pathfinder.
It now falls to you, Ryder. Are you up to the task?
I'm ready.
I'm ready to step up and do what needs to be done. I can handle it.
Youthful enthusiasm will only get you so far in Andromeda.
That's no way to treat a guest. I'm Nakmor Kesh, superintendent of this station. Hope they haven't scared you off already.
It's nothing personal, but now isn't the time for on-the-job training.
At least the Pathfinder here seems willing to try. We could use a fresh perspective.
You've heard my concerns. I'll leave you to it.
We're all feeling the pressure. Let's have a private word in my office, Ryder. We'll discuss giving you a scout ship. I'm happy to work out the details with your associate.
Welcome to the Nexus.
Thanks for helping.
Thank you for standing up for me there.
Hope's in short supply here. What little we can find should have a chance.
Ma'am, the Hyperion's core is now online.
Let me show you something. An hour ago, that was all dark. But with the power from your ship, you're keeping the lights on. You have my vote.
And when the power runs out?
You'd best go talk to Director Tan. Make sure that doesn't happen. And don't be shy. Come see me when you have a chance.
Alright. Be with Director Tan, and okay. So where am I going? Somewhere over that way. And then no Nexus. check them all, I guess. I'm gonna go look around. Edison?
Alright, what happened?
To who?
To whom? And your goddamn father. Sorry, my face is tired from dealing with everything. And right now, I just want to know what happened with Alec. Not how he died. I pulled those logs. What happened with Pathfinder?
You wanted me to be Pathfinder.
In the moment, it saved my life. But it seems my father meant for me to get the role, eventually.
It isn't hereditary. If we wanted an inbred monarchy, we could have left half our gene stock back home. Not home. The Milky Way. This is home. This mess. We don't have a lot of options, Ryder. Maybe you'll prove your father right. After 14 months of failed colonization, forgive me if I don't hold my breath.
Is that in the strange tech?
There's also the strange technology. Has anyone studied that?
We've tried. Not me. The brains in research. They're supposed to know their business. The current excuse? The tech we dug up on Mars was more advanced, but it was plug and go. The tech here thinks different? I don't know. We've mostly avoided it. And from what the Hyperion logs say about Alec, maybe that's good.
Colonial director position.
How do you fit into the Nexus leadership?
I oversee the actual settlement effort. As the number of outposts is currently less than ideal, my influence is limited. As Tan is quick to remind me. Left a perfectly adequate career as a chief officer. Provincial capital, too. Only a new galaxy could pull me away. And here we are, idling.
Relationship with my father.
You called my father Alec. No one does that.
A lot of us joined the initiative because of his vision. What he shared of it, anyway.
Were you friends, or...?
I'm not your new mother, if that's what you're asking. Or his friend. He hated that I didn't use his title. But no one's a Pathfinder until they've path-found something. Much like a colonial director without colonies.
Plan for hostiles?
There must be some kind of plan for encountering hostile aliens. We can't have been that naive.
We expected life, not an enemy that refuses to talk. They don't attack, they disinfect. We're nothing until we're bacteria. Sorry, 14 months and you stoop to poetry. That's how bad it is. Not sure who started it, but we're calling them Ket. Kandros will know more. Maybe too much.
You don't trust him?
I trust him to defend us. I do not trust a rising military influence in a supposedly civilian initiative. We came here to make history, Ryder, not repeat it. Ugh. Goddamn poetry.
Failing outpost.
You've had no colony successes in over a year? How many tries is that?
Less than you'd think. The Scourge, spoiled worlds, exiles, hostiles. We can't just plop down an outpost and expect picket fences. We need the Pathfinder and Sam to scout, evaluate, and inspire. The initiative promised a goal. Andromeda has not cooperated.
And if it had?
Beautiful utopian horseshit. Colonies that produce and support each other. The Nexus as Citadel, not headed by Tan, or even me.
Excuse me, Director Addison.
Ryder?
It's Pathfinder.
Ryder, we're starving here. If we don't get a foundation of outposts to feed the initiative, we might as well be 600 years dead. Alec promised a lot. None of it panned out. That's what you're up against. Why people won't trust you. Why I don't trust you. Prove me wrong.
Alright. Tan, Kesh, and Kandros. Let's go on down. They're over here. Oh, look at the 360. And I can do it again. It's too good. Take all. Have our full inventory. With posterity, in case of initiative goes belly up. Nexus is a four-ring circus. Don't like how Tan operates, and his disdain for the Krogan is obvious. I believe his intentions are ultimately good, but he's an opportunist who's likely to create dissent. I don't see the Nexus coming together if he's left unchecked. It's already polarizing Addison. She's taking the cue to circle the wagons. I think I can talk to Kedros about this and at least try to get the two of us more coordinated, or maybe not. Seriously, hate this kind of drama.
There you are. Hope the others haven't been giving you a hard time. There's a lot that needs doing. At least with the Hyperion hooked up and feeding us power, my team and I can get more work done.
Your job?
What kind of work do you do as superintendent?
I was part of the team that originally designed and built this place. I keep the station functional, or as functional as possible, considering.
Krogan whereabouts?
I noticed there aren't a lot of Krogan around.
You haven't spoken to Number 8 yet, have you?
Number 8?
Tan. Ask him why most of my people left. He'll have opinions. I can tell you this much. When the mutiny happened... ...or say in the initial...
8.
To remind him of that now and then. Keep him humble.
Krogan deal with Tan.
Did the deal go through?
The clan held up their part, but Tan had a meltdown when he found out we wanted more say around here. Then Addison's assistant, Spender, pretended he never made the deal in the first place. It was a mess, but I don't blame my people for walking out. We're done being used.
Why are you still here?
With your clan gone, why did you stay?
It's complicated. The station and my clan both need me here.
Alright. Nexus problems?
What sort of problems have you seen on the Nexus?
Situation's gone to shit pretty much sums it up. There's arcs missing. Some idiots tried to mutiny and take over, then more idiots offended my clan, so they left. And to top it all off, the founder of the Initiative, Jian Garson, was killed.
Jian Garson.
What happened to Jian Garson?
Killed in the Scourge disaster. Her and a bunch of the other leaders. Tan might know more.
More about Nexus problems?
I thought the Hyperion had it bad when we arrived. Anything else?
The outposts aren't happening because we don't have resources or people, so Addison's more uptight than ever. And let's not forget how badly the station was damaged on arrival. But that's a detail, according to some. My team and I are repairing what we can. If we don't get materials soon, things will go downhill. Fast.
Other questions? The genophage?
When we left the Milky Way, the Krogan were still dealing with a genophage.
Right. The genophage. A little gift to our people from the Salarians thousands of years ago. That sterility virus they infected us with left most of our children stillborn. Only 1 in 1,000 survive.
Salarian involvement?
No wonder your people have such a problem with Salarians.
Some wounds never heal. Not that my ancestors didn't provoke it. They did try to conquer the galaxy. The Salarians were forced to respond. And it's not fair to blame it all on them, either. The Salarians developed the virus, but it was the Turians who deployed it. I'm hoping that's all in the past. Plenty of blame to go around, but Andromeda is about new beginnings. My people need that more than most.
State of a cure?
What about the Krogan here in Andromeda?
There's no cure for it. But my clan was starting to show mutation against the virus. A natural defense. During the trip to get here, Krogan underwent gene therapies to enhance the mutation while we were in stasis.
So you used those 600 years to your advantage. Gave the adaptation more time to develop.
Yeah. It's still early, but I think we made a dent. Our scientists say we've improved viability to almost 4%, which is a lot better than what we had. Beyond all the statistics, it means more Krogan children will live. It's the only way my people have a...
For now?
Nothing more for now.
Yes, I know the Hyperion docking unannounced caused some switches to blow, but fine. I don't care.
What's up with you?
This Marlette? Is a nightmare. It's not right. It's not fair.
What's wrong?
Oh my, you're... So it's true. A Pathfinder has found us. There's hope at last. Maybe you could help. You're impartial. This whole thing has gotten so political. My husband, he's locked up and slated for exile for a crime he didn't commit.
That's been bad.
Exile, huh? Guess it wasn't for having a hand in the cookie jar.
They say it's murder. They're calling him the first murderer in Andromeda, but the dead man was his friend. He wouldn't have... There are witnesses and evidence, but it's all circumstantial. At worst, it was an accident. His name is Nilkin Rensis. He could give you the details if you were willing to speak with him. Please.
Of course.
I'd be happy to.
Oh, thank you. I'm sure the jailer will allow you a visit. Please, tell Nilkin I love him.
Alright. What are you doing, Liam?
Engineering reports. Pathfinder. No time for our beer yet. This place is a mess. Security is it. Let's call it strained.
I can believe it. Nexus is running on empty.
Not just that. A lot of the exiles were security. Everyone was trained and armed for Frontier. We know Ket are dangerous, and now we have to worry about our people too. No idea where they went, but they left mad.
Let's not write them off.
They were frustrated. If they just wanted to kill, they could have fought to the last here.
Apparently we're the big hope for everyone. Not the Hyperion showing. Just us. I'm with you. It's just... a lot.
Kind of freaked out.
This wasn't in the job description. We have to find a world, then save it.
Glad it's not just me feeling it. But it's not just you either. We're a team, right? It's what they need us to be.
Hold up.
But the planet was toxic. What if they store oxygen in porous tissue, like Quiro's rockfish?
I don't know where the jailer could be. Or what that E stands for? Is it like shopping? That's a currency symbol? Alright, what do we got here? Cell salvage, I guess. Cool. Special items are... My items, I have a remnant decrypt... okay, I have a key. Locked remnant console. Unfortunately, the key was always destroyed in the process. Resources, my items. Graphite and magnesium. Oh, I don't know what the point of this is of keeping them. I'm selling these. Common materials. Common materials. Alright. Don't have anything there. Ammo. I have none there. None there. Weapons. The Falcon. Is weight is a thing. I'm not gonna buy anything. I'm gonna look at everything first. Viper, Omniblade. So rifle mods, I think you can have two per gun. Just like the previous game. Barrel, melee, receiver. I don't plan on actually meleeing. I'm not a fan of meleeing. Alright. I have two pistols though. The charger and the one I already have on. Alright, confirm trade.
Weapons and stuff. I got you covered. Use the console to take a look through what I got. It'd be a lot easier if I weren't missing half my stock.
Sure thing.
You got it. Shop till you drop. Here I come.
That's fine. Hey, wait. Please don't drop anything you bought from me, okay? Tam would have my head if anything happened to you on my account.
Alright. Sergeant Akir?
Help you.
Pathfinder Ryder, here to see Nilk and Rensis.
Ah, our murderer. Wife's here all the time. Guess she told you her sob story. Nilkun, you're moving up in the world. There's a Pathfinder wanted to chat with you.
The Pathfinder, huh? They called in the big guns to exile Andromeda's first murderer.
Wife says you're innocent.
Your wife's all broken up over this. She says you didn't do it, and that she loves you.
She's a wonderful person. At this point, it's too late. They found me guilty.
Why don't you tell me what happened?
I was part of the futile effort to set up a colony on Eos. We were on our last legs, overrun by hostiles, our leader dead. The security chief, Reynolds, my friend, he refused to call for evacuation. I argued with him. Everyone saw.
Arguments happen.
Last I checked, getting into a spat wasn't against the law.
There's more. He ordered us to regroup and counterattack. We were moving through a sandstorm. I saw movement, thought it was the Ket, and I guess I panicked and fired. A witness saw the chief's chest explode.
That's terrible.
I'm so sorry. That's awful.
We were close. He was a stubborn son of... I admired that about him. But I was enraged when we argued. There's a recording. It's ugly. Everyone's certain I did it on purpose so we could evacuate. Only my word otherwise.
Don't give up.
Don't throw in the towel yet. I'll review the evidence. Maybe I can find something that'll help.
That would be great. You're a Pathfinder. I'm sure Kandros would give you access. Maybe there's still hope.
Alright, speak with Kandros about the first murder. Alright, well, that's Kandros, right? Or the Tan? That's Kandros. Fight team missions.
I know that look. The others bent your ear, did they?
Something like that?
You get used to it. Just focus on being a Pathfinder. Can't argue with results, though they'll try. Anyway, welcome to Militia HQ. Excuse the mess. This office fields militia work, Nexus security, and looking for the Turian Ark.
What's the word on the Turian Ark?
Scattered readings. Some indicate the Natanis was destroyed, others that people are alive. Who knows? If you need anything, come see me, even if it's just a vent.
Murder case?
I spoke with Nilkin Rensis, the man found guilty of the murder on Eos.
Yes, our first murder here in Andromeda. I wish it had been our last. When the colony attempts failed, it didn't help spirits that a high-ranking officer was killed by one of our own. The mutiny here on Nexus was probably inevitable, but this acted as a spark.
Isn't that a reach?
Doesn't seem right to put all that on him.
Of course it isn't, but that's the perception. Despite the lack of physical evidence, everything added up. His only defense was, trust me, I didn't mean to do it.
And you didn't trust him?
And you assume he's lying.
What's a lie to a murderer? Look, knock yourself out. A key witness, Cassidy Shaw, works in operations. Go ahead and talk to her. And there's a recording of the perpetrator threatening the victim. I'll let you queue it up on the console there. As far as I'm concerned, this case is closed.
The Ket?
What do you know about the enemies we've encountered? The Ket.
We usually see them on worlds with those alien structures. The Ket don't take kindly to anyone studying them. Not sure why. They don't talk to us. Every time we cross paths, there's a fight or they take prisoners.
Why? What do they want?
No one knows. But I've seen their weaponry and what they do to those prisoners. I want them a long, long way from the Nexus.
Come to Andromeda.
What brought you out here to Andromeda?
I was tired of being the good one.
The good one?
The Kandros family is old military. There were expectations, you know. Then my sister became a sculptor and cousin Nyrene went pirate on Omega. Everyone was proud that I stayed in service. But I kept wondering, when do I get my adventure? Jen Garson's dream was so grand, so gutsy, I had to be part of it.
Your role.
You talk like you weren't part of the leadership. How did you end up commanding the militia?
I was escorting a prospecting team on some moon when those Ket found us. They penned us like cattle for experiments. I managed to get loose, snatched a gun, and freed the others. By the time we killed the bastards and headed back to warn the Nexus, everyone looked at me like I was in charge.
Sounds familiar.
The militia grew from there. Funny, once the heat is on, all kinds of people rise to the top.
Turian welfare?
Are the other Turians managing okay?
So-so. We're not good at sitting around in a crisis. Service before self gets drummed into us at boot camp. That's probably why so many of us are in the militia. We like to earn our citizenship, whatever galaxy we're in. But it's hard to focus with our arc missing.
Muss's uses?
It's rough out there. I might need backup if you can spare the people.
I have strike teams specializing in assault and extraction. If you need serious firepower, my Apex teams have you covered. In fact, I could give you authority to dispatch them. It'll cut down their response time.
Thank you.
Our current ops are on the terminal. See if there's anything that could use a shot where it counts.
Bye, Kandros. Duty calls.
You and me both, Pathfinder.
Alright. So the strike missions are like random missions, like the ones from 3. Well, the 3 where they weren't random, they actually like mattered or whatever, but yeah. Let's let the multiplayer levels things. Lieutenant, based on status report 16-C, it seems we're no closer to gaining a foothold in any sector without decent recon and greater intel on this enemy. I'm starting to think our efforts are fertile. The risk involved and continual loss of resources and lives make it hard to justify. With morale this low, we need to scale down expectations again, Kandros.
This console reports on the militia's current strike team missions, Pathfinder. Please speak with Tyrann Kandros for authorization to participate.
That's the console for our strike teams.
What are they?
Assault and extraction squads. When we need the best, I have Apex, combat experts who've signed up to defend us. Since you have a front row view of the cluster, I can give you authority to dispatch them.
You're trusting that to me?
I'll deploy your people carefully, Kandros.
Appreciate that, Ryder. But trust me, Apex can handle.
Alright. Strike teams can be sent on missions to support the Andromeda Initiative. If they succeed, they'll earn XP and Ryder will gain a reward. If they fail, they earn a small amount of XP and no special reward. Apex is the most elite strike team in the cluster and handle critical missions. Select a mission and press A to send Apex. Your progress will be automatically saved before multiplayer is launched. You would then play the role of Apex operative in a small squad. Apex mission multiplayer, either with friends or through public matchmaking. Turn strike team rewards for Ryder and additional bonuses. Read the description for each mission, the time limit to attempt the mission, the reward for successfully completing the mission, and any mission traits of or properties. These missions are currently available for your strike team. Select a mission with A to send the strike. Check back daily for new available missions. The icon describes the difficulty of the mission. This is supposed to be hard. Your current list of recruited strike teams. Select a team with A to equip them with specialty gear. Retire a team with Y if you want to recruit a fresh team in their place. The more strike teams you have, the more missions you can undertake at once. Select a recruit team to recruit a new strike team to your calls. Strike teams on mission. I'll probably do some of this tomorrow. I'll probably just do everything in the next system and call it there. Earn positive traits if they succeed and negative ones if they fail. Strike team's traits can be changed. Can change the chances of success team has on specific missions. Press X for more information and traits. 40 funds. Team level 5. The rewards. Alright.
The Nexus versus Colonist Nilkin, Evidence 7A.
Hiram! Hiram! Nick! No! If I have to... Get him off me!
When does Shaw... Alright, wherever she is.
Engineering reports. Hyperion power.
to the operations, right? So, you a door I can go through? Nope. Nexus, Militia office, cash office, 10, what? I can go over this way? I don't know. What's back here? Yeah, no, whatever, let's go this way.
This is the planet where we landed. Habitat 7. It wasn't even close to livable.
That's been true of every world we've found. Ryder, we were discussing your next expedition.
About time.
Good. I was starting to wonder who was in charge around here.
Director Addison is entitled to her opinion, and mine overrules hers.
Does she know that?
I oversee the entire initiative, and I have decided to give you a chance to prove yourself.
Hold on.
To that end, the Scourge dealt us a serious blow. Whatever it is, our scientists theorize it's not natural.
An artificial energy cloud?
It wasn't here when we left the Milky Way, yet it rendered all the Golden Worlds unlivable. Then there's the aliens you ran into, the Ket. They're obsessed with alien structures we found scattered around the cluster. They'll do anything to prevent others from accessing them. It seems murder isn't exclusive to the Milky Way. And now the challenge is to settle a world in spite of all that. This one here. Eos.
How?
You need to increase the viability of the planet so we can establish an outpost. Then we can bring more colonists out of stasis. The more colonists we have, the more resources we can gather to support the Nexus. Everything depends on it. There are 6 worlds we hope to settle.
Okay, but you said every planet you found is unlivable, so how do I...
A good Pathfinder would relish the challenge of solving it.
Right. I think I should go check on things. And if I fail, I guess it's no sweat off your back, right? You'll just look for another Pathfinder?
Placing bets on people is part of my job. Some of them pay off. Others...
That's Dinesh from Silicon Valley. Play games with me.
The way I see it, you need me. If I pull this off, maybe you'll look like the leader you pretend to be.
But first, you have to succeed at being the Pathfinder you pretend to be.
Where's my ship?
They're prepping it now in the docking bay. The coordinates for Eos will be in the computer. And when you have a moment, we should discuss the missing arcs.
I was wondering about that.
Something wrong?
Ryder, Casey, me and Sam nude on the Hyperion. Your implant needs attention, and we need to discuss a confidential matter.
No. I'm fine.
Alright. Anything else, Tan, about the arcs?
Ryder, you may have a less than flattering view of me, but I want to express my condolences for your father.
I appreciate it.
I didn't know him very well, although I understand he played a key role in planning the initiative. I'm sure he'd be concerned that we still have several arcs missing.
I'll find them.
They're as much a part of the initiative as the human arc. We'll find them.
We have to. Tens of thousands of colonists are unaccounted for. It paints the initiative in an unflattering light. Did you have some other business?
Missing arcs.
Any more information you can give me on the missing arcs?
No, and that is the distressing part. The Asari, Turian, and Solarian arcs are completely unaccounted for. If they had the same problems with the Scourge that we did, I fear the worst. Should you find any clues, please investigate. Without the other arcs, the promise of the initiative can never be fulfilled.
Additional arcs?
Are there any other arcs we should expect?
We had hoped Quarians would be part of the first wave, but before departure in 2185, we got word they had technical problems with their ship. It seems
no
they're
Quarians.
Also bringing along Drell, Hanar, and other species as well. Managing all of their biological needs caused complications. We won't see them for some time to come.
Nexus troubles?
Sounds like the Nexus has had a rough time of it.
Publicly, I would say we're more than up for the challenge. Privately, I can tell you, it's been a disaster. The Scourge killed hundreds, many of them our senior leadership. Even the founder of the initiative, Jean Garson, is dead.
Jean Garson's death.
How did Jean Garson die?
With the rest of the leadership. When the Nexus hit the Scourge, a large wing of stasis pods was destroyed. They were killed instantly. These people traveled 600 years and died before they even woke up. Jean Garson never glimpsed Helios. She never saw her vision realized.
Scourge disaster.
Kandros mentioned something about hitting the Scourge. How did it play out?
Criminal elements took advantage of the emergency and preyed on people's fears. An uprising followed. We had no choice but to turn to the Krogan to deal with them. They crushed the mutiny and the criminals were banished. Exiles, we call them. I doubt we've heard the last of them. They're led by an outlaw, Sloane Kelly. She used to be one of ours.
Sloane Kelly?
Who is this Sloane Kelly?
She was head of security on the Nexus. She opposed the uprising at first, but eventually turned traitor and joined them. Misguided sympathy for the plight of the common citizen? Nonsense. They posed a direct threat to our existence.
Where are the Krogan?
There don't seem to be many Krogan around.
Good riddance. The Krogan demanded a greater say in political matters. The last place you want them involved. Their muscle, nothing more. Good for fighting and lifting heavy objects. When they didn't get what they wanted, they left.
Dislike for Krogan?
Why don't you like the Krogan?
It's common knowledge that they are a violent, ignorant species. Long ago, they waged nuclear war on one another. Their planet was decimated. My people tried to uplift them, but the Krogan could never tame their worst instincts. What if they bring their tempers to Andromeda? We'll all be dead.
The Andromeda Initiative?
What more can you tell me about the Initiative?
It represents the greatest migration ever attempted. No one had ventured beyond the Milky Way before. We've all left home in search of freedom, fortune, perhaps a new beginning. We are the bravest souls each species has to offer. I hope the Nexus will serve as the seat of government for us all.
Initiative origins?
What do you know about the early days of the Initiative?
As most everyone knows, Jean Garson's vision made it happen. She was an entrepreneur on Earth. Wealthy. Young for a human. Garson had the idea for the Initiative in the early 2170s, I believe. Many thought leaving the Milky Way was impossible. But she persevered. And as with most great ideas, the doubters were wrong.
Motivations for coming?
Why do you think most people came?
There are thousands of reasons. One for every colonist here. What does any pilgrim seek? Usually, happiness. Finding the thing that eludes them. The thing to fulfill them. While we cannot promise they will find it, we can facilitate the search.
Alien species on Nexus?
It looks like a melting pot around here.
The Nexus is home to several Initiative species. Many came ahead of the Arcs. The hope is that this station will one day serve as the governing body in Andromeda. Though I'm not sure what they were thinking, lumping Krogan into the mix. As a Solarian, my kind tend to have a low opinion of them. Nothing I've seen here has changed that.
Other questions? Tan's role.
As director of the Initiative, are you in charge around here, or what?
If the others would allow me. They don't see me as the rightful successor.
Gridlock.
So how does anything get done?
And Addison... I oversee all of it. In practice, we argue, debate, and yell at each other until a decision is made. If we're lucky. It is maddening.
Why the help?
What's their problem with you?
I am not Jean Garson. Our founder was charismatic, eccentric, larger than life. Traits I cannot hope to mimic. She and her inner circle perished in the Scourge, some at the hands of the Exiles, some never made it out of stasis. I was deputy assistant for revenue management. Then all seven leaders above me died. I was next in line for the role.
Revenue management?
So, you're an accountant?
Don't let that fool you. We are all capable of more than we know. When I was young, I was fascinated by the idea of exploring space. Life had its detours, and I went a different direction. Then I heard about the initiative, and saw my chance to try the path not taken. While I may not be setting foot on new worlds, my authority can ensure that you do.
Right. Sorry.
Planet viability?
What do I need to consider in making a planet viable?
Assuming the planet supports life, an outpost is critical. People like a roof over their heads, and you'll want to eliminate any hostile threats. Whether that's the cat or other terrors lurking in Helios, colonists being murdered on site can be discouraging. Also, scouting and mapping terrain is a priority for any Pathfinder. And don't forget forward stations. You'll want those.
We did that already, right? No, we didn't. I don't know. That's grayed out. Never mind. Or was it?
What do I need to cons...
Whether the... Also, scouting and mapping terrain
tell.
Is a forward. Priority for any path...
What can you tell me about forward stations?
I was afraid you'd ask. It's mostly what the engineers tell me. A forward station allows mining, equipment repairs, and resupply for field teams. I mean, who wouldn't want that? But seeing as how every colonization effort has failed, it's just theory at the moment. You get to test it out, Ryder.
That's all.
All right.
Thanks for your time.
Of course. As you pointed out, we need each other. Our futures depend on each other's success.
It's time. Finish up in here, and then I'll probably call it. Got more tomorrow. Just try to find what's your face. Saul. Shawl. Engineer Patil.
Hey, you okay?
I'm fine. My arms got the brunt of it.
Stuff exploding like this happen often?
Back right after the mutiny, we had a lot of this happening. But not lately.
I wasn't there during the mutiny.
Lucky. I thought we were done with this, honestly. That maybe I was just being paranoid.
Is it paranoia?
You know what they say. It's not paranoia.
If someone is out to get you, yeah. Third time this week. It's getting worse. First one was small stuff. This one could have hurt bad if I'd been closer.
That's not good. Sorry. Understatement.
Yeah. And now I have more repairs.
Says to stop.
Whoever's doing this has to be stopped before someone gets seriously hurt.
That's what I'm trying to do. Areas I can think of. I don't trust anymore.
Sounds like a lot went down before the Hyperion docked.
Yeah, I guess. Wait. That's it. You can't possibly be involved in this. You weren't even here during the mutiny. Would you, if you have time? Maybe you could help me. If they start hitting critical systems.
Sure.
Sure thing. What can I do?
If you could scan these other panels while I fix this one, that'd really help. I've sent the locations to your Omni tool. Just send me the data when you're done.
All right.
Find out why. Be careful.
We can start building a bank of vaccines once we get more biomaterial.
Professor Herrick?
You must be the Pathfinder. Wonderful. You and your Sam are exactly what we need.
Thanks, Mr.
Professor Herrick, my colleagues and I will work with your Sam and the data you gather to solve Andromeda's scientific mysteries.
Can I join in?
I'm usually out in the field, but I wouldn't mind talking shop, or lab, you know.
You are always welcome.
Not that we've had much to study, with everyone cooped up for 14 months.
But your data on the Scourge flows like poetry. Now we can better advise on repairing the damage it caused.
And maybe Addison will give us a real workspace. Who can think with all this racket?
I leveled up.
Effort? Ah, my thesis is on the console there. Donate more bioscans and samples. tempted?
Hold the track. Sure. Since we are, by definition, an invasive species in Andromeda, our inevitable footprint must be laid carefully, and we must preserve anything we replace. The Helios Cluster presents an unexpected challenge. We arrived with seed archives and DNA banks to ensure preservation of the biodiversity of the Milky Way, but this cluster is scarred by the Scourge, and its unique flora and fauna are threatened by its turbulence. This, too, requires conversation. Conservation. Can Andromeda wildlife? Is it like a fast way to change quests? I have two things to do around here. Is that through to my journal? No? Gotta check out you. Point of interest. My gold damage is red. Don't really care for that. So wait, 5, 15. Charger. Submachine gun is standard issue inside the Andromeda Initiative security forces. Initiative, I don't like SMGs. Biotics, we got 4 points. What do we got here? That's range, damage per second, duration, effect radius, damage for shields, recharge speed, radius expands by 200% over the singularity lifetime. Flows after the effect ends, dealing damage to 7 meter radius. I'm not really sure. What all detonate stuff? Annihilation? Shifting mass affects fields to slow damage nearby enemies. Enemies caught are primed for combat detonations. Other. Hold on. So they take more damage if they get caught in a detonation? It's 9 points. Oh, you get it. Okay, it's a passive. All right. I think. That detonates combo primers. And the user. That detonates two apparently. Let me just upgrade singularity, I think. Or do I want Lance? Let's do it like this. Recharge speed. Good enough for me. Core leveled up. Nova, get a point to Nova. Get everything unlocked. Shield boost, sure. Never mind. Get a point to everything. Liam, same thing. Maybe. The fist strike thing. 18 points in Liam. Alright. Where do you see your quest at? Oh, okay. Missing arcs. Missing acquired in Citizen Sabotage and First Murder. Completed missions. Alright. Scan Andromeda wildlife. Alright, let's go do the murder thing. Find that person.
Engineering reports. Hyperion power draw is now
at. And then my stream goes down at any point by the time I finish this. Like these two quests or whatever. And go back to over there. I'll probably just call it there, save the game. You saw?
Yeah, looks like the blaster has got displaced.
Alright, moving on.
Cassidy Shaw? I'm Sarah Ryder.
I'm looking into the Nilkin murder case.
Oh man, I thought that was over with. Have you heard the audio recording of their fight?
Yes.
I helped pull him off Chief Reynolds. You could see it in his eyes. He was gonna kill him. Then in the sandstorm, I had a pretty clear view of the chief. He looked right at Nilkin and shouted, "No." Then his chest burst open. I'll never forget it. The look on his face was pure shock.
Do you agree with the chief?
Reynolds was leading you back to retake the compound. Did you agree with that?
It wasn't my place to agree or disagree. He was ranking officer. In retrospect, it is ironic. If he hadn't been killed, we all probably would have died.
Were the Ket there?
Did you see any Ket in the vicinity?
Nilkin said so, but not that I could see. Still, the sandstorm was severe. Visibility wasn't great.
Did Nilkin regret it?
Did Nilkin seem remorseful?
I lost sight of Nilkin in the turmoil. When we found him, he seemed in shock. He couldn't speak. He looked nauseated. Could have been guilt. The reality of the act sinking in.
Why was the chief shocked?
If they'd fought and Nilkin threatened to kill him, why was Reynolds surprised?
Friends fight, say things they don't mean, maybe even hurt each other. But you don't expect your best friend to shoot you. To me, that's the saddest part. The chief's heart was broken right before it exploded.
I appreciate the information.
Of course. It kills me we had to leave him behind. He deserved a proper funeral.
So the body was never examined? Important piece of a murder investigation.
Tan wouldn't allow a mission to go back for him. Said it was too dangerous.
Speak with Tan. Oh, Tenny.
Something I can help you with?
The Nilkin murder charge?
I'm looking into the Nilkin Rensis murder charge.
And?
I want to go to Eos and retrieve Chief Reynolds' body.
That isn't usually Pathfinder business.
First murder in Andromeda, and I'm impartial. Figured you'd want to get it right.
Settling an outpost comes first. But I suppose I have no objections. Physical evidence will only bolster the case.
I'm not sure, did it?
I'm hoping it proves something else happened.
This case has been a political nightmare. With all we've been through, the people need stability. I hope anything you find reaffirms what's been done, but if it sheds a different light, we'll deal with it. We'll send the coordinates of the murder scene. Good luck.
Thank you. Alright. I don't think I can even go there yet because that's an Eos. I don't think I can go to Eos. I've had it at 7 at Nexus, I'm pretty sure. That's it. Alright, so Eternal. That one. So we're turning around, actually.
Pathfinder, to cover their tracks, the saboteur is overloading power to this panel from another junction relay. You can scan and trace the connective wiring to locate the surrogate panel. Scanning power junction relays. This panel is malfunctioning. Without more data, I cannot determine if this is a normal malfunction or sabotage.
I'll just disable power to the panel until Raj can check it out.
Alright. Let's do the other ones. Forgot to sprint. I keep holding an A. This one first.
Scan and trace the wiring to locate the panel that the saboteur used.
Right there.
Scanning. This panel has been tampered with.
Send the data to Raj.
Yes, Pathfinder.
And the last one.
Any idea as to who it might be?
Yeah. All these panels were worked on by Zara. I just can't believe it.
Security video logs confirm that Zara Kellis worked on these panels, as well as the one Raj Patil encountered.
Well, shit.
Main deck.
Hello, Cora?
Tram technicians, please report.
Hey there. You okay? Those guys really grilled you. And Addison. First Pathfinder they've seen in over a year. All she can do is question your competence?
Addison wasn't my favorite.
Yeah, meeting Addison was interesting. She doesn't know you. I do. And you're doing fine. I appreciate it. I worked out logistics with Director Tan. They're giving us a ship and crew. He said their best is taking care of it. I still need to head back to the Ark and check in with Sam. Sounds good. While you're there, maybe see how your brother's doing.
All right.
Engineering reports. Hyperion power draw is...
No, I don't want to go back to habitation. It changed quests, I think. Or, no, I don't know. I'm going to a different part of the Nexus. Yeah. What's this over here, the tram?
Watch the tram car, please. Watch the tram car, please.
Zara Kellis?
Yes?
I have evidence you've been sabotaging the Nexus.
What? No, I'd never... I've been looking into this myself. I have the scans to prove it. Here, I'll transfer the scans I took to your Omnitool.
Funny. Raj was investigating the same thing, and it led us to you.
My scans point at Raj as the one. So unless someone was setting us both up, I just don't understand.
The data Miss Kellis has accumulated is strangely similar to Mr. Patel's. A third party seems likely.
Give us it up.
Looks like someone is using both you and Raj to cover their tracks.
They need pretty high-level access for that. Still, it's better than thinking Raj could have done this. But it means all the data I have is useless. Wish I had access to the security cams. I bet we could find something there.
You stay put, so whoever did this doesn't realize we're onto them. I'll check out the security cams. Raj, you there?
Yes. How did it go? Is it really her?
Wasn't her. She had proof pointing at you. I figure someone's been messing with you both. Just keep a low profile and don't talk to anyone. I'm on it.
No, that's fine. I'm gonna call it there. Save game. You have to slot. I think I went to a whole new area and now I'm not even sure. But okay. Game stage, right? 10% completion? I have been never. But okay. That's good enough for me. I will be back in tomorrow. I am out.